Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, this is my 6th time of doing my stretching about my right leg bend dislocate. So we will start right now. So same process that I need to do. From right, switch to the left. So it's nice to know that in my 6 times of making like this, I feel better than before. So all I have to do is try my best to make it to make it good. So at the same time, this time today, when I'm doing this, I feel better. I feel good. No pain that I have. I feel. We need to inhale. Right, switch up from switch to the left. We need to inhale. time here, I fell short. Proceed to the next. No pain at this time here. To relax my legs. I just wanted to get in my next step. So I feel sore here, but later on it felt better. Right now I feel better. Supposed to up in here, but I cannot do it. Unlike when it comes to my right left leg, I can. It's supposed like this. What? I cannot do it. At this moment, I cannot do it on my right leg. It seems like doing this. I cannot talk. This is a proper supposed to be zooming to see if we need to adjust for how many days before I got like this. We need to slowly come doing first like this, because it's something like there is from here and then inside there, yeah. So what I'm going to do is doing like that. At this moment, I cannot do it. It's so much pain if I do it more. There's a lot of birds here, guys. I love the boys. To do another go back to the first position and the second position. Right here. Thank you. those are my basic stretching for my leg, right? Dislocate bends for today. So this is, we are in 6 days. So tomorrow is the 7th day. So I think I need to extend because I cannot, I cannot up my leg on my last exercise that is supposed to be, but I will be there. So this time I cannot force myself. So, you know, I'm 54 years old, 51 years old. So I did not want that my leg to be getting hurt so much because this is not good to my age like that. Because this age is very sensitive. I'm already too old to doing everything. So that's all that I can share to you for this time. So please don't forget to subscribe and post the button all below para magiging updated kayo sa next kong exercise regarding this my dislocate veins. Okay, bye for now.